Regardless of who you are, sleep is necessary for progress.
At a writer's conference last week, a friend commented after she realized I was pretty sleepy that, well, you can make up the time and lost sleep when you get back home. Really? Time and sleep does not work that way. Let's find out more why.
There is a reason why God separated the day from the night. Night owls just don't get it.
Jesus taught to focus on one day at a time because only God is omnipresent, and that is a no-brainer.